Brian.
What's the behavior, what's your agility cue, and is there a different cue for real life? Because I have a real life cue for releases that's different than agility. Mm-hmm. So how do you get your dog's attention? It's their name. And then, have you actually trained this? Do you reward it? Mm-hmm. How often do you reward it? So I'll send it to you, and I highly recommend that you fill it out, because some of you have multiple cues for one behavior.